genocide. We must stop this hurt inside. How